All right, so let's say we have a resistance as a function of temperature that has the form like A times the temperature in Celsius plus.